I still talk to the common man on a daily basis. And so when I start complaining, them niggas tell me, nigga, would you rather have my complaints or yours? And I said, shit, mine all day, nigga, shit. Yeah, fuck the wife and the kids and the family. Nigga, I'm living like the rock star. And that's every nigga's dream. Yeah, that's every nigga's dream. At some point to run away from the responsibilities of fatherhood and manhood, nigga, and go be a freak, a pervert, a low-down, dirty nigga, and do what he want with his dick and his money, and not have no motherfucking responsibility to think about. Every nigga fantasize about that sometime driving in the car.